Welcome to the 8th of the Component Modeler tutorials. In this video, we will start constructing the body of the tank using parameters instead of fixed values. It is recommended to have followed all previous Component Modeler tutorials before partaking in this one. The parameters can be found on the provided sheet drawing. Like last time, we will start construction with a cylinder primitive. A cylinder needs a start point, an endpoint, and the shape dimension. These points cannot be defined using the coordinates panel. This is because we want to use the parameter names instead of entering fixed values. Start the cylinder command, right-click and select Parameterise. Enter the name P1 for the point. The name should be unique within the model. Enter the coordinates. 0 for x, 0 for y, and h1 for z. It is possible to check the current value and comment of all parameters inside the About section. Press OK to accept the first point. To define the second point, we will use Parameterize again. From this point on, we will use the shortcut O. Name the point P2. Enter the coordinates. 0 for x, 0 for y, and h1 plus capital H for z. Press OK to accept the second point. The system now asks to pick an action. We want to scale the shape of the cylinder. Press O to scale the shape. When constructing the tank without parameters, we use the shortcut I to define the value. This does not work this time. Instead, press O again to parameterize. Change the expression to capital D divided by 2 and press OK to accept the radius. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Select the Show All function. The next primitive is the dish. Start the command. Move the cursor near the top point of the cylinder. Press Q to lock and press P to use this point as the start point of the dish. The program now asks for a distance. Press O to parameterize. Enter H2 for the expression and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive and select the Show All function. The last primitive is a cone. Select the command and move the cursor near the bottom point of the cylinder. Press Q followed by P. To define the distance, press O. Enter H3 for the expression. Press OK to accept. Select the bottom point of the cone. Press O to scale the shape and press O again to parameterize. Enter D1 divided by 2 for the expression and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Select Show All. As you can see, the construction using parameters is not very different from the construction using fixed values. Instead of using I to enter a value, you use O to parameterize and use the corresponding parameters. In the next video, we will show the benefits and possibilities when using parameters. Before continuing to the next video, it is recommended to finish the construction of the tank using parameters only. The construction is the exact same as the construction using fixed values, except using parameters. If you get stuck with a certain primitive, feel free to go back to one of the previous tutorials. There are a few tips we want to add before you start constructing using parameters. First tip, be aware that when you enter a fixed value in a panel and press OK, you have to left-click to accept the point. When using parameters, pressing OK in the panel automatically accepts the point. There is no left-clicking needed. The second tip is to always use parameters, even when the fixed value is not a distance. For example, when constructing the legs, you make use of reference copies. you have already made a parameter called n, which has 3 as default value. This parameter has to be used when making copies. If you define the rotation between copies as 360 divided by n, and the number of copies as n minus 1, you keep the possibility to change the number of legs. Another non-distance parameter would be the angle. One final tip. If you have trouble figuring out the right way of using the parameters when defining the primitives, you can check the cheat sheet which has been provided. We encourage you not to use it.